A neuroradiologist in the outpatient setting is typically involved with interpreting imaging examinations of the head and brain. Many common indications for those examinations would be that of headache, odd sensations such as paresthesias in the arms or legs, follow-up of known conditions, evaluation of tumors, abnormalities of the blood vessels,